The train stops for water, and they would look on the logs to find the initials to see if the husband and the father were still alive. Because the men who would cut the trees, they would cut their initials in the logs. And when I read that story, I cried and I said, it's such a wonderful story. So I told that story. Only the women are going to a gulag that's near an asteroid. And the trees are crystal trees. And they're Ushanka. What is it? Ushanka? Yeah. It's a spacesuit. So they go to space to follow the rails, to be near the gulag, to find their father. And they look in the crystal trees, and they find his initials on the trees. Because I thought this was just too good a story to not be in science fiction. So I just took this basic Russian story and I put it in space. So, and he has a copy, maybe he will translate it.
Yes,
maybe.
All right, so the director of Rimsky.
So he is what?
He is the director of this
bookstore chain.
Beautiful.
We have 140 bookstores in the north area of Russia. And this is
so
the biggest one.
Bring the books, I will sign them, then you can sell them.
Okay, thank you. One for me, please.
One for you.
Yes, my name is Dennis.
Dennis, with one N.
Yes.
Dennis, the master of literacy.
We go to
dinner?
Yes.
Okay. Shall I sign a bunch of these?
Yes.
Not only this, but also this.
Oh, yes. I'm happy to.
For me?
Oh, this. Well, could you write down?
Alexander.
Of course, I know that. But
Tatiana.
And Tatiana?